Good morning, students. Today we are taking World Around Me Notebook topic Parts of Body. Ears. Today we are taking ears. 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 This is ears. We have two ears. We can listen from our ears. Ears means हमारे जो दो कान होते हैं उससे हम सुन सकते हैं. Open your GK notebook. Now we will write the spelling of ears. CW एंड आप जब भी लिखो तब यहाँ पे डेट डाल देना. EARS ears. 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 You also have to write ear down in this part, okay? This is ears. Thank you.